Hi guys, welcome to Dan Math TV channel. I'm Danilo Makapinlac and I'm your host tonight. Yes, bago ang lahat, I would like to greet my parents, my mother. I love you so much. Take care always in Philippines, and to my brothers and sisters, and to my family, always take care. And also to all my friends there, sa inyo, please take care of yourself, guys. And now, I will vlog, or actually not unboxing because there is no more box. I bought one hoops court ring under my Interbay. And I think it's more than 12 inches, so it's gonna be 16 inches tall. And we're going to open one Funko Pop and let's check out kung sino siya. And of course, I would like to do this video to tribute to Kobe Bryant and to his daughter. Yes, so let's go and join me now. Right. Yeah, guys, so this is it. I have a colleague and he watched my video and he's angry because I don't speak English much. So it's more on Tagalog, guys, kaya na nagalit siya. Then he told me that from now on I need to speak English. Okay guys, anyway, so let's open this Funko Pop by NBA, of course, Michael Jordan, number 23. So this is the first release of Michael Jordan. Not really first release, but one of the first release. It's a collectible items. So let's open it. So of course, we need to protect the box because it's very important to the collector, the box, especially on this Funko Pop. You know, one of my friends told me that this is like the old time NBA cards or any baseball cards. They valued about the box. So let's keep aside the box and this is Michael Jordan. With the stand. Well, the shoe is not really detailed. The jersey is detailed with the ball. Okay. So we put it here. And now, let's open the court. Like I said, I bought this in Carousel and shout out to the seller. I got this for $165 only and it's a good deal because the last time I bought this is $270 but with a box of course and it's a brand new release. First release from so it's a first release the hoops. Yeah, like I said, it's from Toy Convention Center here in Singapore at Marina Bay Sands. So so lucky to get this. So let's open this. So let me take out from here. Let's take it out one by one before we assemble it. I thought when he will pass it to me, it was been assembled, but he think he take it out. So this one. There you go. As you can see, the sticker is the plastic. Yeah. siyang gasgas at sticky na siya. So, then
All Right Reserve and the Peter Way International Limited.
No battery. So we need battery. I think it's a AAA battery. Three times. So let's put it in. Very good. It's so easy, man. Yeah. So how many inches? I think it's more than 20 inches, right? I hope I can find those stickers from any driver. Let's see what sticky na. So sticky. Nakakatakot ako mabali.
Tayo ng battery.
That was, let's put here and let's see. Okay, like I said, let's open and check if this one. There you go! Lights on, 12 minutes, 24 seconds. So let's go. So guys, if you like this channel, please subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell, and like and share the video. Okay, bye! Okay guys, ang next natin unbox, Voltes 5 F4 FA Pull Action and Dymos. At saka syempre, unbox na rin natin to. Ang Power Rangers Lightning Collections Helmets by Hasbro. And syempre, ito na unbox ko na to pero bubuuin ko na lang. Tapos ipapakita ko sa inyo habang binubuo natin para makita natin yung loob nito. Voltron Soul of Chogokin GX-71 Voltron. One of my favorite robots ever. So, yun yung likod niya. Pakita ko lang ha. So, please abangan nyo yung next video natin at saka yung bubuksan ni Wawot na sapatos. Yung mga na-score niya. So, let's go! Bye! Thank you! Ulit!